So consumerism in America, it's a problem. Our desire to have more and better and bigger and faster, it blinds us. It distracts us from the work of the gospel. None of that is to shame you for having nice things. If God has blessed you, praise the Lord. Live in that blessing. But far too often, as I said, this consumerism creeps into our hearts, and we begin to rely on those things more than the one who gave them. And that interferes with the legacy that we might leave with what we've been trusted with.